Finding the best house for your family can be like looking for a needle in a haystack. There simply aren't that many options on the market right now. So a great solution can be to build exactly what you want. John Cannon is a custom home builder here on the Suncoast, and he's here to tell us about some of the home site options and models that we can look at. Great to see you.
Oh, thank you for having me back.
This is kind of like dreaming for me a little bit, because for anyone that is looking at homes, it can be really frustrating right now in particular to look at what's on the market for resale and then try to figure out how you're going to fit it into your family. Home building sort of solves this.
I agree with you. How about that? The selection is not what it's been in the past out there. I mean, you know, I think that if you talk to the, look at the realtor stats, listings are at a, if not an all-time low, close to it.
Right.
The homes that are on the market are, tend to be older.
Right, and pricey, for the record, quite pricey. So, I mean, financially, there's a lot of motivation for people to build right now rather than put money into an older home that's already at an elevated price point.
Well, and
you get what you want.
You get what you want.
Yeah, absolutely.
The styles, what people are looking for in homes, has, it changes so dramatically over the years. And what we're seeing as far as both architectural styles, interior decorating, colors, finishes, new materials that are available.
They've all gotten better.
That's right. And all the way down to, you know, as we had happen this past fall, I mean, you know, safety.
Absolutely.
Protecting your family.
Very good point.
Being built to the latest codes. As a builder, obviously I'm saying new construction, the way to go.
No, I mean, you know, for all these reasons. No, yes, I appreciate that. All right, well, what I really appreciate is when you bring us beautiful looks at the homes that you are building. Let's talk about Lakewood Ranch. Gosh, it's amazing to know it's been there for almost 30 years, yet you're still finding beautiful home sites to build in. So let's start by telling me about Star Farms.
Our newest development at Lakewood Ranch. It's we just opened our Bellara model there just in the last month or two.
Beautiful.
It's a beautiful home. I don't mean to say that, just I do feel that way. It came together very well. When you put these models together, it's fun, it's exciting. I always enjoy putting the different pieces, working with the decorators, working with the designers, just to make everything work the way you'd like to see people live in the home.
And what you want, I would think, is for people to come out and walk through these models and enjoy the feeling that you're hoping that they get from their home.
Exactly right. We do hope that they come out to the model. And it's open every day, 7 days a week. I think 10 to 5 during the week, and weekends, well, Saturday 10 to 5 and Sunday 12 to 5. So we certainly hope that people do get a chance to come out and visit and see it firsthand.
And you have made working with the model so much easier now with Waterside, giving a bunch of different options all in one place. Kind of explain what you call your model experience there.
It's a new experience for us, and it seems to be well accepted. Instead of just having the model home, we are having the model experience, which is a space in the new Waterside area, a great little sort of urban area with the shops and the entertainment and the dining and everything else. Well, anyway, what we've tried to do is put together everything that you can see in a model in it's a commercial space.
So these are like model rooms, maybe? Is
that a good description? And I would guess probably vignettes would probably
like
be the rest.
That.
You know, it's a small, there's a kitchen, but it's not a full kitchen.
Right.
We're showing what a master bath could look like, but it's not a complete master bath. Just seeing the cabinets and the finishes and the workmanship.
Wonderful.
But the unique thing about this is I'm going to call it the virtual experience. We have two walls that are video walls. And what we've done is taken shots of a lot of our models, a lot of our custom homes, whether it be a scene looking out over a pool, or a scene of looking into a master bedroom, or throughout a great room. And these video walls are showing these different scenes on a rolling basis, and we can even pull up different scenes from our homes we've built, whether, again, they're models or custom homes. And you can experience what it's like in the model
Without having to go to all
the different models. You can see them all in one location.
Oh, those days of trekking around from, you know, for sale to for sale to for sale. Now you can look at all these different models in one place, which is wonderful. That's at Waterside. Before we wrap up, tell us about the Founders Club, because I know you're building in there as well.
Founders Club, we have the Adelaide model. It is a little bit larger home, but it's, I think, very well appointed. Shows things that can be done in that price point. Again, been very well accepted. People use these things, and I think the last time we talked, we used the term idea home.
Yes.
And I think that that was something that that resonated with you, and other people have mentioned it to me. But the idea is these homes, including the Adelaide, are there for you to see as ideas. It's not necessarily that house. It may not even be that kitchen.
Right.
But come and see the ideas that we've put in place, and then we can help you incorporate those ideas into your dream home.
And that is why I encourage everybody to look at all these different model homes, because even if a Founders Club is quite honestly not going to be in my price point, but I bet I could get a couple of ideas from that home and then transfer them into another property with you.
So, and that's how it works. I mean,
so many ideas. So fun to see all the different things you can do, and it is wonderful to just get the latest and greatest, which is what you get with a custom build. For more information, to get locations of the models, and to get some ideas, as John would say, you can go to johncannonhomes.com. We'll be right back.